In today's video, we're going to review the symmetry in the NASDAQ futures, and we're actually looking at a 120-minute chart. And this is some of the stuff that I'll be going over in the class that I'm doing this weekend. And if you don't know what symmetry is related to the market, symmetry is similarity or equality when comparing swings in the same direction. So obviously we've had a beautiful uptrend in NASDAQ futures, and every time that we've had a pullback, I've compared the current pullback to some of these prior pullbacks. Okay, so here, for example, you can see that a lot of these swings were very similar. Now let me see if I can get this to where you can see it all, but one of these prior swings over here, let's see, was 28 and a quarter points, this one here. This one here was 29 and a quarter points. This one here was 27 and a quarter points. This one was 28 and a quarter points. And let's take a look at the most recent one. Okay, and it was also 27 and a quarter points. So you see how many of these swings were very similar, and that's part of what I used as far as identifying the support decision to get in to NASDAQ futures in the direction of the trend. And once again, you know, when everyone's saying, oh, this market's too high, well, if it holds symmetry support, it can go higher. So it did hold this zone. You can see how similar these swings were in price. And since then, it's rallied 65 or just over 65 NASDAQ points. Okay, so, you know, that's something that you can work with. That's something that I'm going to be teaching in the seminar this weekend. You know, we're going to be going over the symmetry projections. We're also going to be going over Fibonacci retracements, also Fibonacci extensions. And again, I probably only do 3 to 4 classes a year, and this is the first one that I'm doing this year. So if you're interested, I'm going to give you, well, actually I can't give you the link here, maybe they'll put it underneath the video, but this is what you want to check out, the simplertrading.com swings, and it will go over what we're actually going to do in the class. We're actually going to have one teaching session on Saturday, and then what we're going to do after that is we're going to have two live trading sessions where John Carter is going to actually trade against the setups that I identify. And typically, now obviously there's no guarantee, but typically you can make way more than the class costs if you take some of the setups that we do look at during the actual class. So, you know, if you are interested in learning more about, you know, how I do what I do, then this is the class that you should check out.